light up my bar. I like you, sketchers. You like me, my shoes.
She is cute over here. She real cute over here too.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Is that good? Am I framed up?
I'm the millennial. I got it.
My official social networking sites.
Cousin, my official social networking site. It's so annoying.
What I'm saying is you need to be careful with like the hip hop type of stuff.
Yes, that's the hard part because I'm so used to being like right here and this is the posture that I have to live in and I'm not used to this.
You like, want
to
be here.
Exactly, nobody dances hip hop like this. Like, have you seen anyone be like...
Is it hard not to do the things, you know?
It's hard. I mean, like the only, like you can't, I'm not used to this. This is not where I live. I'm a teenager, I sit like this, you know?
Oh, well, get over it.
If Belle's watching, I'm sorry.
Zendaya skinny AF. Damn, looking like a bowl of spaghetti. That's awesome. That's
Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para darle alegría y cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría Macarena. Hey Macarena.
Hey Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Hey, put the chopper on the nigga.
Want a baby before or after 30?
Ooh, Lord, that's a big question. Right, I'm not even thinking about that, to be honest. I haven't put much thought into that.
You give it to me.
I really want to go to bed and I'm exhausted, but
anyone who loves makeup like I do and does makeup like I do understands the effort in which I put into this eye today and understands that it is not easy to take a makeup wipe to it at the end of the night.
I'm going way too fast and I hate that. You know when you like watch your like a favorite show almost too much to a point where like you get sad because you know it's gonna end soon and you're gonna have nothing to do with your life? That's what I'm dealing with right now.